There is a little problem this time. Over half of our views will need to come from just one video, while it gets 40 views per hour, but our channel and all of its videos is only getting 70. As a result, this means we are quite vulnerable, and it can easily get below 30. That is, assuming the video didn't get any more views. A new link will be added soon to help it.